But I also think I want you to all understand that Governor Romney is going to have a very good night. And it's a night that he has worked hard for 6 years. And that if he does end up as the nominee, I think every conservative in this country has to be committed to defeating Barack Obama. I mean, let's be very clear about this.